always wanted to come to one of these big mountain passes, and we've done it now. Down as conveniently as we can to Montreux and the warmth and lunch.
What's that place?
It's
in Switzerland, is it?
Yeah, Swiss town.
Well, I'm not going to buy something there, am I?
Probably. I have
cheap.
Well, €14 for that little dog thing.
It'd be dearer in Switzerland.
That is Switzerland. You're always going to pay a high price for something if you buy it on a hill. Because the lady in the shop has to come all the way up here every day and all the way back down again.
Oh, she doesn't live up here then?
I wouldn't have thought so. I don't think anybody lives up here. You wouldn't want to live up here.
After 200 metres, turn right.
They looked at us gone now because they had socks on, boots on.
Yeah, they may have been for a walk this morning, of course. Whereas we came out of Turin this morning, where this sort of clothing was fine. And obviously it's a bit different up here.
Fence all round here.
so you couldn't just stop. Oh, it's clear,
it's
actually.
It's okay.
Follow E27.
Find a way to see my belt was stopping me moving.